look, my ass is wet now. Hey guys, so please tell me why I went to the grocery store, real quick run to the grocery store, I'm gonna make dinner tonight, and it started pouring, okay? You cannot see how freaking, you can't even see how soaked I am. Like, I'm on gray sweatpants, they're like a darker color, right? Let me back up. I am like freaking soaked. Look, my ass is wet and everything. I got completely drenched. And I had just showered before I left the house. I was like, we'll go grab a couple groceries, make some dinner. You know, I won't bring y'all along because, you know, it's a real uneventful trip to the grocery store. Why is my bun always a little drunk? I have no idea. Anyhow, hair is like completely wet. And this is a mess. Okay, I'm gonna get these clothes taken off, freshen up, and then I'll be back. Welcome to today's vlog, even though it's like late afternoon, early evening, and we're gonna make some dinner. Let's do it. Hey guys, so I am all dry for the most part. My hair is still pretty wet. Anyway, so like I said, I went to the grocery store because I'm going to cook. So let's see, I'm gonna make Tuscan salmon, and Publix had some shrimp that looked really good. So I picked up some shrimp, and I might do like a couple of, like not grilled, but like seared shrimp on top. But we'll see. We also have roses, buy one, get one free. So I picked up some of these for the vase that goes on the counter. I mean, look at the water dripping from the bag because of how, because of how much water was outside, look. Crazy, everything is about to be so wet. This wagon has like all sorts of water in it now. Anyway, I also got this orchid that I'm gonna put in the bathroom. Isn't she pretty? So she's very pretty, so she's gonna go in the bathroom. I don't think I'm gonna need to water it for a while because it got plenty of water out there. So anyway, on to some groceries. Let's see. So I got some salmon, everything's wet, shrimp. I got 2 pounds, I had them put it in separate bags so I can freeze one and use one. I got some spinach, picked up some eggs. We just need these for breakfast and let the water run off of them. Oh, so for my Tuscan salmon, like people usually do it over pasta, I'm gonna do it over broccoli because like I said, we're trying to go keto, so it's gonna be a keto friendly meal. So if you are keto or trying to go keto, I want some ideas, this would be a good one. So you make it and then you serve it over broccoli instead of pasta. So we'll see what that, how that comes out. Heavy cream. We already have Parmesan, so we'll do that. And I got some Tony Catchers with the no salt, one. This one is really good because you're gonna add as much as you want and don't have to worry about your food being salty. I was looking for Slap Ya Mama because I think I'm out. I know I was almost out, and I can't seem to find it. The one that I have, I had it from, I don't even know, I don't think I bought it here. So I gotta see where I can find some Slap Ya Mama at. I think I'm either out or very close to being out. Oh, the last thing, sun-dried tomatoes. I forgot about that. I thought I was gonna have to go to a second store because on the shelf, they did not have any sun-dried tomatoes, so I figured they didn't have any. And I was talking to the lady at the register that was checking me out, and I was like, I can't believe I have to go to another store in all this rain because you guys didn't have sun-dried tomatoes. She was like, oh no, there's some over in the produce section, so go over there. So after I checked out, I ran over there and I found some. So I'm happy I did not have to go to a second store. And y'all won't believe, I'm looking outside and it looks like the rain has stopped. You know, I should have waited with that crowd of like 20 people that was standing at the door. They were standing there and they were waiting and they were like, yeah, we're gonna wait this rain out. And I'm like, psh, it's some rain, how bad could it be? I'm gonna go for it. They were like, you're gonna go for it? I said, I'm gonna go for it. I went outside and I was like, oh, it's too late to turn back now. But that was no normal rain. The water was past my ankles. It was past my ankles. I was running through a pool, a literal pool. Yeah, I just threw everything into my car. I think I left my cart behind someone else's car because there was nowhere else to put it and I needed to hurry up and get in the car. Oh, and then I drove through several pools of water. At one point, I had to turn around. I had to turn around and find another way and pray for the best because I went through several of these pools. So, yeah, fun times. Anyway, we made it in the house. We're dry for the most part. And let's cook some dinner. Let's have a good time. They were buy one, get one free at Publix. So I paid $11.99 for 2 dozen roses, and they're so pretty. The last ones that my girlfriend got me from Publix, they lasted forever and they were beautiful. So I think these are gonna look really good. I put the plant food in there. I put a couple of cubes of ice in there, and I put them in this vase that I love that I got from Home Goods. And I love the color. We used to just have like one of those plain, like cylinder clear ones, and I was like, I think we need something with a little bit more excitement. So I love the color of this vase. You can't see it right now, but it's really pretty. I love it. So yeah, now we're ready to cook. Let's cook.
I gotta be the one to feel life is sunshine. I gotta be the one.
you just saw me prep everything for dinner. I have everything laid out. Now we can actually get to the cooking portion of this. I think it's gonna come out so good. I'm really excited. So I have all the ingredients. Let me show you.
All right, so we have our broccoli, our garlic, Parmesan cheese, sun-dried tomatoes, heavy cream. There's our shrimp. There's the star of the show, the salmon, spinach, and I'm still undecided about if we're going to add the mushrooms to it or not. But here's our setup. Yep, wrong way, that way, there we go. That's better. I didn't realize I was zoomed in. Anyway, there we go. Let's get to cooking.
My feelings this way. I knew it was rare. But before you, I never did care. Don't know what I would do if I had to go on without you. Where have you been?
Nobody told me. Nobody.
I've never even heard of that before.
I just got to be.
What you know about TikTok?
I'll be the one you touch, baby. I'll be the one you love.
I'll be the one to feel you.
Oh, yeah.
I'll be the one to feel you.
I'll be the one.
There's so much in that. There's like a floating bar.
For a while now, and I've been kind of lonely, but I'm looking for somebody to talk to, love me, someone who can hold me, for heaven's sake, like you.
Nobody told me,
nobody
to do, nobody gonna love me,
nobody
wants to feel dead, even denied, every time I try.
You were made for me.
Only for me.
get nasty.
Cooking, you just saw me finish up. I think it came out so good. We haven't eaten it yet, but here it is. So I did not put the mushrooms in. This light is really bright. Let me turn off this overhead light. All right, that might be a little bit better. You can probably see it a little bit better. So there it is. I did, I don't know if it's catching it or my face. There we go. So I didn't do the mushrooms because I forgot, but there it is. It looks so good. We're about to go ahead and sit down and eat. Poured a glass of wine. And call it an evening. All right, guys. I had to go change. I was actually hot from cooking. So I had to take that t-shirt off. It's so good. So, so good. Are you hungry? Alright guys, we're gonna go ahead and finish eating. Thanks for tuning in to today's vlog. Until next time.